He picks a new one every day. He lies about something different every day on Twitter. This is like a group of third graders have taken over the White House.
This is crazy town.
He embarrasses himself and he sets Republican legislation back every day he does this. They know he's lying. Sean Spicer knows he's lying. The president knows he's lying. Everybody in Congress knows he's lying. The world knows he's lying. What impact does it have that our commander-in-chief lies every day about the least important things?
And what happens if nobody can believe a word he says?
David.
Can he legislate with his credibility shot, completely shot? This points to a deep flaw in his ability to function like a human being. There are people in there who claim to love the country. There are people in there who claim they are in there because they love the country and they want to help. Then you need to help. He needs to stop lying to the American people.
Well, you need
to step up.
And people have to have the guts to go up to him and tell him, you must
stop. Why are you there?
This has to stop.
This is embarrassing.